Tonight, our top four tackle Motown sounds, and Timmy Dacolo is in the house.
So I promise.
If anybody had told me that I'm going to be this kind of entertainer, I'll say it tonight.
I'm at the top four stage of the competition, and I know I'll stay here till the grand finale ends.
It has made me a better singer.
I really see myself, like, the prize dangling over my head, and I'm like,
So hang on.
And you tell me by one Neo.
Baby, all night.
Gotta change my answering machine.
Tower blown on the scene.
He wanna go show.
You are trying to unleash the dragon. Small, Abby.
Sorry, other contestant. There's just no competition.
Cause I'm not a prisoner, man.
It's real. You are real.
One of these incredible singers will be Nigeria's next superstar in just a few weeks. Who is it going to be? Will it be Antoine, ID, Avell, or Elvis J?
Gentlemen, your Nigerian Idol Season 4 judges.
your Nigerian Idol Season 4 host, Illrymz.
How you doing tonight? All right. What's up, Nigeria? Thank you, guys. Our idols are promising us all a night-long party right here, ladies and gentlemen. Are you ready for a fun night? I'm sure you are. This is Nigerian Idol Season 4's Top 4 Gala Stage. A fantastic welcome to everyone at home and, of course, our amazing studio audience. After months of grueling competition, we are tapering down from thousands of contestants. Tonight, we have the last four finalists in the contest. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for our Top 4? First, let's acknowledge our judges. Beginning with a consummate professional, the Afrobeat sensation, Dede Straight Talk Mabiaku. Put your hands together for him. The free-spirited soul and R&B singer and songwriter, Nneka. The multi-platinum selling R&B singer and songwriter, Darey. Guys, our top four have already made a pledge to provide an all-night party. And joining in the party is our guest artist, the winner of Idol West Africa 2007. Put your hands together for Timmy Dakota! Looking good, Timmy, how are you?
Very well, fine, thank you.
Timmy, how does it feel standing right here?
Awkward, actually. I was once here, now here after so many years, and feels great, means I'm making progress in life.
Put your hands together for Timmy Dakolo. Timmy, please take your seats. They were part of thousands that came to the competition, chasing a dream. For many, the dream evaporated along the way, but they are still standing, and the eventual dream is about to become a reality. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Nigerian Idol Season 4's Top 4 Finalists. Look at these beautiful faces, Nigeria. These fantastic and talented singers depend on your votes, Nigeria, to stay through to the end of the competition. If there was any moment where they desperately needed your votes, trust me, guys, it's right now. Put your hands together for Eval from Lagos, Elvis J from Benin City, ID from Lagos, and Antoine from Lagos. Okay, our Nigerian Idol Season 4 finalists, guys, please go backstage. Go ready for all the party you have promised us tonight. Go backstage, guys. Put your hands together for them. All right, they are already dressed to impress. Okay, guys, the stakes are high tonight, and this is why. Let's take a look.
The winner of Nigerian Idol Season 4 will walk away with a whooping 7.5 million naira, an Android tablet, a phone, an iPod, and an incredible recording deal with the world's largest music entertainment company, Universal Music Group, and a trendy brand new SUV. The first runner-up will receive a cool 1.5 million naira, an Android tablet, a phone, and an iPod. The second runner-up will take home 1 million naira, an Android tablet, a phone, and an iPod. From the 4th to the 12th place, all will walk away with 100,000 Naira, an Android tablet, a phone, as well as an iPod.
Fabulous prizes indeed. All right, guys, tonight we celebrate icons and legends from across the ocean. American soul and pop icons. Our idols bring the memories of the yesteryear icons alive. This week, our theme is Motown music. The spirit of the kings and queen of pop and soul will be channeled right here tonight. Judges, let's start over with you, Dede. What are your expectations from our top four tonight?
Since we're doing Motown, it's going to be very tasking. I think tonight we will know who is who. Now today they will show the kind of character when they get for voice and for performance. So make their come here and our come here, make we see. We just wait to enjoy ourselves.
As always, well said. Nneka, what do you think will happen tonight with our top four?
I think they're going to do a great job. I think they have, up till now, showed that they have, I always use the word stamina. I think Yvelle is going to do a great job for the fact that she's already used to this kind of music. Looking forward to Antoine's performance. So yeah, it's gonna be awesome.
All right, we're gonna reserve our guest judge Timmy the Color for last. I'm gonna move over to Darey right now. What are you looking forward to tonight?
Man, tonight has to be about show business. That's why I came dressed ready. You understand? I want them to I want them to blow us away, right? But Motown is to America what High Life is to us, you know? So they can't afford to mess around tonight, okay? Because people around the world who watch on YouTube and all that, they're going to be listening to, you know, some of those interesting things. So it'll be nice to see what they do with Motown music tonight.
Fantastic. Timmy, you have a really serious look on your face. What are you hoping to see tonight?
Vocal strength. I want someone to take me back to the 70s. I want someone to impress me with the likes of Temptations and the rest.
Okay, hopefully we'll go back in time tonight. All right, guys, just a reminder that by the end of next week, one of these four idols with the least votes will be evicted from the competition. So to keep your favorite idol in the competition for the ultimate prize, you must, and I repeat, you must continue voting. All right, guys, there's also some more fantastic trend-setting news. Your idol songs are available on iTunes as we speak. A first, if I must say so, in this country. Our contestants will be dishing out double takes this evening. They are each singing two songs just for your pleasure. We're going to take our first break, so stay tuned, because when we come back, Yvel sings El Dabar's most popular song ever. This is Nigerian Idol Season 4. Welcome back to Nigerian Idol Season 4, and this is the Top 4 Gala Show. 3 more weeks, Nigeria, before we declare the next Nigerian superstar. Who is taking claim? Who is taking that next Nigerian Idol Season 4 title? You have to keep it locked with us to find out. This show is made possible by our official sponsor, the telecom network Etisalat, the beverage company Pepsi, our host broadcaster Hip TV, and our official food partner, Tantalizers. Do remember that tonight's theme is Motown music. Classics of all time, from memorable music eras of the 60s and 70s I relived. And opening up tonight's show is Yvel from Lagos singing the Barger song, claimed to be the biggest ever recorded by the Motown family singing group. Here's Yvel singing Rhythm of the Night.
And I know it'll fade away.
I got to hear about Nigerian Idol on my birthday, you know, and I thought, okay, let me just give this a last shot, you know. I thought this is my last shot at music. Let me just give it a try. And I did, and it worked out well. I got into top 12. And it's been like from one level of glory to the other. Like, if anybody had told me that I'm going to be this kind of entertainer, I'll say it a lot, because I've been the singing kind of person. I've not really been entertaining that much because I've been doing just jazz. You know, but I've grown so much, and sometimes I find it so hard to believe. Like when I did Limpopo, I was like, is this Yvel? I've learned so much. I've learned to fight for what I want. At this stage, I see myself as a winner.
She's singing incredibly well in rehearsal. Again, I just hope she controls the nerves, which are normal for somebody that's been quite confident all the way through. And I think it's just where we are at the stage in the competition. So she just needs to control her nerves.
When it feels like the world is on your shoulders and all of the madness has got you going crazy, it's time to step out into the street where all of the action is right there at your feet. Well, I know a place that we can dance all night away underneath electric stars. Just come with me and we can shake it loose right away. You'll be feeling fine when the music starts. Oh, feel the beat of the rhythm of the night. Dance until the morning light. Forget about the worries. Yeah.
Are you feeling the rhythm of the night, ladies and gentlemen? All right, judges, over to you. Let's start with Dede. Hi.
Evel, I don't know how to judge you anymore. Because the way it looks, every week you come here, you make us watch your concert over again. That was nice. That was nice.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Nice to start the night.
Timmy, Evel, say hi to Timmy.
Hello, Timmy.
Timmy, what do you think about our lovely idol's performance tonight?
First of all, I would say you have a very strong vocal. I love your modulation. I love your stage presence. I love the way you smile on stage. And one thing I noticed, actually, is that I think the key is kind of deep for you. I think you would have done better with a higher key. That's all.
All right, our guest judge has spoken. Darey.
Yeah, right on the point. Timmy is absolutely right. I expected you to be more audible. And I wasn't sure. It wasn't about the loudness of the mic. So obviously the key, you know. It didn't seem like your song tonight. Although you did it well, it was a nice performance. A little pitchy in one or two places. But the end was the sweetest. I love the way you ended the song. So I'm not sure the song choice. I'm not sure, but if I was to pick it, I'd have picked a different key. But well done. Fantastic.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. Let's go for some girl power. Nneka, what do you think about Evel's performance?
You're a perfectionist. As far as I'm concerned, there's no way I can criticize you. Your dress, your appearance, your dance, your charisma, your self-esteem on stage.
Thank you.
It's awesome.
All right, Nigeria, our judges have spoken. It's all up to you. If Evel truly took you down memory lane and impressed you with her rendition of the Barge's song and you want her to proceed to our top three stage, it's super simple. All you need to do is vote for her via SMS. Text 504. That is 504 to 33680 from any network or simply dial direct from an Etisalat phone. Remember, guys, the voting lines are already open, so start voting right now. Thank you very much, Evel.
Thank you.
Go get ready for your second performance. Coming up next is our own King of Rock, Elvis J from Benin City. He performs Edwin Starr's most popular protest song ever recorded from the album War and Peace. Here's Elvis J singing the anti-Vietnam War song titled War.
I auditioned the game in front of Dede, Darey, and Nneka, and they were all going crazy. Like, Darey wasn't really going crazy. I don't know, it was for me, Badu. Well, Dede was really happy, Nneka was all good, and she gave me golden tickets, and I was really happy and everything. Top 100, and they told us the next day we're getting down to 64. Got past top 50, got past top 30, and now got to the group stage. The first group of 10, we did a whole ballot something, and I just picked one song. I sang the song, and it was really good, it was amazing.
So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over.
I've learned how to perform. I've learned how to fight for what I want. I've learned how to be steadfast. Like rehearse, as in, even in your sleep, as you're dreaming, you're still rehearsing. And I can't really tell my chances of winning because it's God that decides everything.
Elvis, I'm getting to believe you can give anything to Elvis and he'll be able to sing, even an operetta. He's doing two really wonderful tracks, and he's chosen them specifically because, again, it's got that rock lean. I think we're going to get a wonderful performance from Elvis this week, as usual.
Singing a man. War. Good God, y'all.
What is it good for?
Absolutely.
Nothing.
Singing a man.
War.
I just
cause of fears, destruction of innocent lives. War means tears to thousands of mothers' eyes. Where the kids go to battle and lose their lives. Somebody scream war! Huh. Good God, y'all!
What is it good for?
Absolutely!
Nothing.
Singing to me, singing to me! War blows my mind. War has caused unrest to the younger generation. Induction, then destruction. Bring back our girls. Somebody scream war. Good God, y'all. Absolutely.
Standing ovation right here. Judges, over to you. Let's start with Darey right now, because I'm getting mixed emotions from Darey. Darey, what do you think about our resident king's performance tonight?
For me, you sort of lost the dedication of the song. You know where you were going with, you know. Yeah. They won't agree with me because you gave them a good show. It's two different things, you know. Having a great performance is different from getting away with the emotions and, you know, interpretation. But generally, it was a fantastic performance.
Thank you, sir.
You can tell from the reaction of the audience.
Thank you.
But don't lose it. Don't lose the plot.
All right. Thank you very much, Darey, man. I was a bit worried for you, man. The Elvis fan club looked like they were coming for you. Let's move over to Dede Mabiaku.
Elvis.
Yes,
sorry.
Sir.
Ejiro. I don't know what Darey is talking about, though. As far as I'm concerned, I agree with what Timmy was saying here while you were performing. You know what Timmy said? I will use his words because they sound like the words I used before. He said, you are a rock star.
Thank you, sir.
I'm loving the atmosphere in the studio right here. Let me move over to Nneka right now. I'm going to leave you for last, Timmy. Nneka, what do you think about Elvis's performance?
I think Dede has said everything. You are great. You put yourself into the song. You personalized it. You brought in your own identity. You used this as, how do I say, you were able to transmit the message of the song and at the same time bringing your own bit to it. So, nice.
Thank
one.
You. Thank you.
All right. Timmy DeColo. I know you're itching to say something. Fire away.
Elvis, I'll say it again, you're a rock star.
Thank you, sir.
Apart from being a rock star, you held the stage so well. And besides, you play an instrument. That's awesome.
Thank you.
God bless you, man.
Thank you.
Fantastic. All right, Nigeria, it's all up to you right now. If Elvis J's message of peace and oneness resonates with you, and you believe in his talents, you want to see him in the top three, don't you? It's super simple. All you need to do is vote for him via SMS. Text 510. That's 510 to 33680 from any network or simply dial direct from an Etisalat phone. All right, thank you very much, Elvis.
Thank you.
I like your hair, by the way, man.
Thanks.
Do remember that the voting lines are open and will stay open till Wednesday at midnight. After the break, the sounds of Motown continue with ID tackling one of the classics of all time. Stay tuned to find out which one. Welcome back, and tonight, the sounds of Motown reign supreme. This is Nigerian Idol Season 4's Top 4 Gala Stage. We continue with ID taking the soulful dance to the street with one of Motown's premier signature songs from Martha and Vandella's album titled Dance Party. Here is ID singing a 60s blockbuster, Dancing in the Street.
I came and I met the judges and it was fun. I got 3 yeses and I was called back for top 100. There's nobody that's perfect, but I hope with my imperfection, I'll still be able to make it to the top stage. I just believe it has been the grace of God and the favor of God so far. I feel more confident about my voice. about myself, my personality.
ID was incredibly nervous last week, and strangely enough, this week she seems to, we seem to have found the old ID. She's quite confident. She's enjoying these songs that she's chosen, and that really does come across in her performance.
What do you think about?
Yeah, I wanted more energy. Song had everything going, but you literally didn't use more than this little place. Use the stage. This is, at this point, I'm trying to make comments that would, you know, tickle you and be like, okay, let me go for more. Don't be comfortable with what you know how to do. Start to think outside the box. Use your stage some more. Give the song the energy that it requires. You say dancing in the streets. I didn't see you dancing. You were moving, you were, you know, shaking around, but yeah. But again, that's just to push you a little bit, okay? Vocals were on point. Vocals were on point. The ending was really interesting as well. Well done.
Thank you.
Okay. Nneka. What do you have to say about IDs?
I thought it was, you have a wonderful stage presence. I thought your voice is, as in your voice is strong, your voice is present. You were more, I think you're more alive today compared to last week. Maybe you had enough rest. Yeah, awesome. Like I always say.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
Okay, let's move over to Timmy.
ID, you remind me of Diana Ross. First of all, I love your afro and your outfit. This is
Thank
the 60s,
you.
Yeah? And I love your vocals.
Thank you.
I love the song. And at some point, actually, let me come to the other side of the truth. At some point, it looked like you were trying to hear yourself. So you have that facial expression of, okay. But overall, it was awesome.
Thank you.
So far, so good. Let's go to the wild man. Hi, Dede.
Hi, Dede.
Yes, sir.
Last week, I said, you made me feel like using a cane to flog you. This week, anybody who bring cane near you, I take the whip. Because as far as I'm concerned, you delivered this week.
Thank you, sir.
You look the part, you play the part, and you sang the part.
Thank you, sir.
I don't know about use of stage or any other thing, but that was a good show. That was a nice performance.
Thank you, sir.
Took me back to the 60s, and I say thank you for that.
Thank you, sir.
All right, fantastic. Our judges have spoken. Nigeria, if ID has impressed you and took you down memory lane and you want to see her in our top three stage, all you need to do is vote for her via SMS. She put her mic away to use the hand signals for you. Text 516, one more time, 516. Send that to 33680 from any network or simply dial direct from any Tesla phone. Thank you very much, ID.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, up next is Antoine from Lagos performing one of the Commodore's hit singles from the album Natural High. Antoine is singing Three Times a Lady.
My journey so far on the Nigerian Idol started with a couple of friends pushing me to go. I found myself at the audition, went through the selection, went through the first auditions, and got to top 100. Top 64, top 64, top 50, top 30. That's been crazy, to be honest with you. It's not just about you who sings, you know, it's about pulling everybody along with you when you do it. So, I mean, these are stuff that I have learned. Look me in the eye and tell me you don't know I look like your next idol.
The way the competition is going now, obviously, as people are leaving the competition, it's getting more and more about the voice, so the margin for error is less, so he has to be absolutely spot on.
Thanks for the time that you've given me. The memories are all
okay, judges, over to you. Let's start with our guest judge, Timmy Dacolo. What do you think about a lucky man as one? Oh, there we go. Let's move over to Nneka. What do you think about Antoine's performance tonight?
I thought it was very emotional. I thought at the same time you put your whole entity into the song. With the shades on, I know that the shades kind of help one to feel more confident on stage, and like, you know, you're kind of in solitude, so that kind of camouflages your fear, which is good because I know that trick. Good you took it off in the end. The way you ended the song, I think that was climax. That's where you hit the nail on the head. I mean, that's where you got the audience.
Thank you.
You got me there, so thank nice
you.
One.
Thank you.
Okay, Darey, Antoine.
Still continuing the tradition of tonight's theme is we're not going to take anyhow. Between you and the band, that spot, your once, where the beat was supposed to come in. But it didn't take anything away. Okay, it happens, it happens. And you did not show that there was an issue. Perfect. Glasses, communication, connection. You should have lost that. You shouldn't even have come on with it. I wanted to see you vulnerable. I wanted to see you be emotional. This is the song I felt you would have just used to say, hey, guys, all this all this voting wahala that you put me in every week, this is me, you know, and pour your heart out. But well done. Sustained note at the end was beautiful. What most beautiful part of the song. All right, but work on your sustained notes. Hold your notes longer so it's sweeter.
Yes.
All right.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you. Dede. Antoine, may I won't flog you too much today. Because last week, I was hard on you. I was hard on you last week because you didn't deliver. This week, all I have here is great start, nice act, great show, lovely end.
Thank you, sir.
Fantastic. Our judges have spoken. Thank you. Nigeria, if you don't want to put Antoine through the ordeal of another eviction show and you want to keep him in the competition and make him move on to the top three gala stage, it's super simple. All you need to do is vote for him via SMS. Text 529. One more time. 529 to 33680. From any network, is simply dial direct from an Etisalan phone. The voting lines are open and they will remain open until Wednesday at midnight. Thank you very much, Antoine. Go get ready for your performance. Nigeria, remember that your favorite idol's music is already available on iTunes. You can now download their songs anytime and enjoy Nigerian Idol Season 4 and all the amazing experience. We're going to take another break. When we come back, Evel tackles the Temptation song. Trust me, guys, you don't want to miss that. Welcome back. And tonight's theme is Motown music. You're watching Nigerian Idol Season 4's Top 4 Gala Show. In just a few weeks, the winner of this elite competition will be announced. And one of the four idols performing tonight will be Nigeria's next superstar. He or she will join the prestige league of musicians such as our guest artist, Timmy Dakolo. Let me also remind you that one idol that will receive the least votes by the end of next week will be eliminated from the competition. So vote Nigeria to keep your very own idols in the competition. The voting lines are open as we speak. Up next is Evel with her second performance. And this time around, she sings about how she's made to feel like she has sunshine even on cloudy days. It's with the Temptations all-time classic from the album Temptations Sing Smokey. Here's Evel with My Girl.
Yeah.
Evil, brace yourself. Okay, Darey, fire away.
Your ending was weird. It was like you didn't know when to end and how to end. But apart from that, you are having too much fun, Evil. This is, it's unacceptable. It's unacceptable. If you can sing like this under pressure of competition, then what will now happen after the show? Do you understand? You are being unfair. You are being unfair. This is too good for me.
All right, too good for Darey right there. Let's move over to Nneka. Nneka.
I'm not fit to give judgment. I never speak pidgin for this show before. Now the first time why they speak pidgin for you. You are too much. As in you are more than much. As in by far beyond.
As in
yonder. No, no. I have no words.
All right. Evel is driving our judges crazy right here. Timmy, do you share the same reactions as our two other judges?
Yes, actually, I would say, oh boy, this girl is sing. Now, wow. If you be pastor, you don't get to preach for your church. When you sing, devil go wrong. Good one, good one, good one.
Thank you so far, so good. Dede, I thought you were about to take your shirt off. I was a bit like, okay.
In not reach to take shirt, come out. The kind of thing when this girl do, now only one to me, I could just talk, you are a big winch.
Evel, our judges have spoken. Nigeria, if Evel managed to bring a tingle to your spine with a performance of The Temptations' greatest song of all time, and you want to see her in a top three gala stage, it's super simple. Look at that pretty face and say, I want to vote for her via SMS. Her number is 504. SMS 504 to 33680 from any network or simply dial direct from any Tesla phone. Thank you very much, Evel. Have a great night. Coming up with his second performance of the night, as well as our in-house rock star, he's also referred to as Mr. Total Package. He's performing a Rick James signature tune from the album Street Songs. Here is Elvis J singing Super Freak.
She's a very kinky girl, the kind you don't take home to mama. She will never let your spirits down once you get her out the street. Oh girl, come on. She likes the boys in the band. Say that I'm her all-time favorite. Once you take mama to her room, it's the right time. She's never hard to please. Oh, that girl is really wild now.
The girl's a super freak,
the kind of girl you think about.
Hit with magazines.
That girl is really kinky.
That girl's a super freak.
I really wanna taste her
every time we meet.
Cause she's alright, she's alright. That girl's alright with me. Yeah. Woo. She's a super freak, super freak. She's super freaky. She's my personal favorite. When I wanna take her home, since you wait for me backstage with our girlfriend in a limousine. Come on, put your hands together. That girl is really wild now.
That girl's a super freak,
the kind of girl you think about.
And do it magazines.
That girl is really geeky.
That girl's a super freak.
I really wanna taste her
every time we meet.
She's alright, she's alright. That girl's alright with me. Oh yeah. Cause she's a super freak.
Two times in a row. judges, we're eager to hear your comments. Let's start from the right this time. Dede, what do you have to say to Ejiro?
Elvis,
yes, sir.
Best way to put it, when Rick James did this, he never expected Ejiro to do it.
Thank you, sir.
But I will tell you the truth. This wasn't as good as your first performance. And like I said to you last week, always make sure you maintain a momentum. If not, you will lose the essence of what you are doing. Lovely show.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, one down. Let's go over to the battle of the judges right now. Darey, do you agree with Dede's comment?
You see, now me, I don't know what Dede is talking about.
I can smell that one coming.
Wow, Ojuru Council. Man, Elvis, don't mind Dede. All that one I didn't say, don't mind him. This is a different Elvis that we're seeing tonight.
Thank you, sir.
And I'm liking it.
Thank you, sir.
I'm liking it. I mean, if you remember the comment from the first one, it's not that I didn't enjoy your performance. I did. I was only trying to point out one or two little things that I thought you could have done differently. But this, I mean, guy, your communication on point, you know, you were talking to your singers, you were singing into the band, you were ready, you understand?
Thank you.
You are a showman, man.
Okay, let's move over to Nneka. Hi, Nneka.
Yeah. I would never have imagined that, you know, you sing this type of song. Today, you're doing a lot of up-tempo songs. Normally you're more like slow, more. I think that is sort of a strategy to keep the audience hyped up. And for the fact that you've already been able to know that strategy at this stage of your career, big up to that.
Thank you.
You had only a few minutes to convince, and you did it.
Thank you.
It's all right. Timmy Dakolo.
Jay.
Sir.
I would let me come out plain. You're a wonderful performer.
Thank you.
You have the stage. But somewhere in between, you were jumping in and out of the vocals. Like, I would say you were almost out of the key. But actually, I did not like the end of the song because it did not end well.
Okay, some tough love. All right, okay. Guest judge right there. But you're still smiling. I like that. Nigeria, if you want to keep the smile on Elvis J's face, if you think he rocked his way through your heart and you want to see him at the top three stage, it's super simple. All you need to do is vote for him via SMS. All you need to do is text 510, I repeat, 510 to 33680 from any network or simply dial direct from an Etisalat phone. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
After the break, we have ID performing Motown's first female star's best ever single. Stay tuned to find out who it is. Welcome back, everyone. So far, our four idols have truly produced world-class performances paying tribute to the Motown sounds. Surely the spirit of these icons who have come out of this recording company over decades have been channeled supremely tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, are you enjoying yourself so far? Do remember that up for grabs are three positions in the next stage as we move slowly but surely towards the grand finale. Ladies and gentlemen, who do you think will be the winner of Nigerian Idol? Over here? All right, I guess we'll find out in 3 weeks. Coming up next is ID. She performs the best ever single of a Motown's first female star. It's Mary Wells. This song was also the soundtrack of Whoopi Goldberg's film, Sister Act. Here's ID singing, My Guy.
My guy, like a stamp to a letter, like the birds of a feather.
Take me away from my God.
My God.
There's not a man today who can take me away from my God.
My God.
Ladies and gentlemen, I even brought the roof down. Okay. Heidi, how did you manage to do this? You just turned the tables around now. Darey is a shy one. So, from the hot seat, Darey, what are your comments?
Heidi, now is my turn. You have done your own, Abi. Now, let me do my own. Oh, your own good. All what I wrote here was good comments. But because you left my hand hanging, I want to change everything now. The energy has come up. Better performance, better outing than last week.
Thank you, sir.
Fantastic. Nneka, what do you have to say about ID's performance?
You were hot. You were, sorry to use the language, sexy, classy. Your voice, you're on top of your game.
Thank you.
Nice one.
Thank you, Ma.
Okay, so far so good. To me, Jealous Dakolo, how are you?
Hi, my name is Timmy. Have we met?
Hi, my name is Heidi.
Let me buy you a drink afterwards.
No.
But really, you're an awesome singer. Thank you very much for that, Ella. He enter. After the show, run. You did well. This was far much better than the first one, and I'm glad you did the song.
Thank you.
Nothing can take you away from that guy.
Thank you.
Fantastic. And our final judge, Dede.
Heidi.
Yes, sir.
If at all before that guy doubt you, after this one, what you do today, if he doubts you, Omo, not only one word, now the word go use for him. Weary. Because look, you are a wonderful singer.
Thank you, sir.
Who just needs to understand that when we castigate you for what is wrong, is to wake up the true self of you. And that's what you've proven today. You came back, bounce.
Thank you.
Nice one, girl.
Thank you, sir.
Nice one.
Amazing. You have all the love from the judges and the studio audience, but it's up to Nigeria. Guys, if Heidi has really impressed you with her rendition of a classic from the 60s, and you believe that she's top three material, all you need to do is vote for her via SMS. Text 516. That is 516. Text that to 33680 from any network or simply dial direct from an Etisalat phone. Thank you very much, Heidi. Enjoy the rest of your night. Up next is Antoine performing the debut major label single for the Jackson 5 from the album Diana Ross Presents the Jackson 5. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Antoine singing I Want You Back.
You around, those pretty faces always makes you stand out in the crowd. When I took a look at you, a glance was all it took. But now I must let you know I got to go. Oh, baby, give me one more chance.
Show you that I love you.
Won't you please let me
back to your heart?
Oh, darling, I was mad. you now.
I want you back.
Oh, oh, baby.
I want you back.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
I want you back.
Oh, oh, darling.
I want you back.
I'm trying to live without your love. It's one more sleepless night. I'm letting you go. I can't even go on the right. Living, girl, without you. I can't even take it, girl. Living without you, girl. I can't even say it's true. So, oh, baby, give me one more chance.
Show me that I love you.
Won't you please stay with me?
Back in your
heart. Oh, darling, I was blind to let you go.
Let you go, baby.
But now since I see you in his arms, yes, I do now.
I want you back.
Oh, oh, baby.
I want you back.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
I want you back.
Oh, oh, darling.
I want you back.
Judges, it's over to you. Let's start with our guest judge. Hi, Timmy.
First view, Jackson 5. Oh, boy. You pulled it, man. You pulled it. Great one. God bless you.
That's a good start from our guest judge. Let's move over to Dede.
Akban. Sometimes I start to wonder how to tell you what I want to talk about. But you know, there is only one thing I'm going to say to you. Don't talk about. You shocked me. The wig took me back to the 60s. I like it. When we read what you were going to perform, I want you back, this boy, I panicked. But tell you what, you didn't only pull it off, you did a great job of it.
Thank you very much, Dede. Nneka, what do you have to say about Antoine's Jackson 5 performance?
It is a heavy, heavy task for one to be able to slip into different, how do I put it, different personalities. And not only that alone, be able to sing a different type of genre, like of music, from soul to pop, from pop to reggae, you know. And with this performance today, I am convinced that I have a lot to learn. That I personally, like, if they would give me this task to sing this song the way you did it tonight, I don't think I'll be able to do it.
Okay, big words.
Thank
from
you. Nice.
Thank you.
It's over to Mr. Not Smiling tonight, Darey.
Efrebo, Efrebo. You see, I was expecting to do some full splits, you know, all those Jackson 5, this thing. But a good say, you know, do it, cause you for wound yourself. You understand? I like the way that you just did it. You didn't overdo it, you know. You didn't try to do what you couldn't do, you know. And that made it safe. It made it interesting. It was a good show. Well done. You were having fun, you know, and it's a nice way to end the night. Well done.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Mark. Thank
our judges have spoken. Nigeria, it's all in your hands right now. Eve Bratzman has brought a smile to your face and entertained you with a blast from the past, and you want him to go through to the next stage. It's super simple. Send 529, that is 529 to 33680 from any network. Yeah, he's begging. Right now, or you can simply dial direct with an Etisalat phone. The voting lines are open and will stay open until Wednesday at midnight. Thank you very much, Antoine. All right. We have witnessed immense talent and true class acts from our top four tonight. After the break, the sensational, the soulful, Timmy Dakolo will take center stage. Nigeria, don't go anywhere. You don't want to miss this. Welcome back. You're watching Nigerian Idol Season 4's Top 4 Gala Show. The theme of tonight is Motown music, and so far, it's been magical. Ladies and gentlemen, do you agree? Let me once again remind you that this show is made possible by our official sponsors, the telecom network Etisalat, and our beverage company, Pepsi. All right, guys, moving on with tonight's activities. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Nigeria's Soul Sensation. Our guest judge and the winner of 2007 Idol West Africa, Timmy Dakolo, with his angelic voice declaring his love with his latest song, Iyawomi.
Like an angel in the morning, shooting star across the night. The most beautiful girl I've seen in all my life. Every second spent with you, it's like a day that's brand new. Girl, I'm so amazed at all the things you do. Yes, I wanna build my whole world around you. So I promise you forever and for always. Girl, you are my sunshine, baby. Don't you go away. Iyawo mi, ololufe mi, ore mi, alayo mi. Say I would love you forever. Oh, iyawo mi, ololufe mi, ore mi, alayo mi. I would love you forever. I hear music in your words and in the way you call my name. And when you're by my side, I can't do anything. You're my best friend, you're my lover. Without you, no one else would do. Your thick and thin, I know will make it true. Yes, I wanna build my whole world around you. So I promise you forever and far away. Girl, you are my sunshine, baby. Don't you go away. Iyawo mi, ololufe mi, ore mi, alayo mi. Say I would love you forever. Hey. Say I would love you forever. My baby, see you are like sunrise. My love, my essence, there's no one like you. My baby, you are like sunrise. My love, my essence, there's no one like. Say I would love you forever. Oh, you want me. Oh, Lord, for me. Oh, Remy, I love you. Say I would love you forever. My sugar, my honey, my best friend. I would love you forever. My baby, my lover, and my all. I would love you forever. And when there's nothing more to say, I would love you. Say I would love you forever. Forever and ever and ever more. I would love you forever. And when there's nothing left to say, I would love you forever. I would love you forever, forever and ever more. I would love you forever.
Put your hands together for Timmy Dacolo. Let me remind you that we have just a few weeks left before the star is born from this competition. Ladies and gentlemen, who do you think is going to be from our top four? Who do you think the next Nigerian Idol will be? Our audience definitely have their favorites, but Nigeria, remember to ensure that your favorite idol does eventually become the next Nigerian superstar. You have to vote, vote, and simply vote. The voting lines are open and they will stay so until Wednesday at midnight. All right, guys, simply awesome. We are going to take our final break. When we come back, our astute judges will give us their summary of tonight's performances. Nigeria, don't go anywhere. Welcome back. This is Nigerian Idol Season 4. And tonight, our idols paid respect to the soulful sounds that emanate from Motown Records. And the contest of our top four finalists is for the three spots in the next stage. And clearly, once again, the bar has been raised even higher tonight.
Let me remind you that this show is made possible by our official sponsors, the telecom network operator Etisalat and the beverage company Pepsi. The intensity of the competition from our top four idols is for the incredible prizes on offer, as well as the coveted prize, the next Nigerian Idol superstar. Let's have a look at how these finalists will benefit after all. The winner of Nigerian Idol Season 4 will walk away with a whooping 7.5 million naira, an Android tablet, a phone, an iPod, and an incredible recording deal with the world's largest music entertainment company, Universal Music Group, and a trendy brand new SUV. The first runner-up will receive a cool 1.5 million naira, an Android tablet, a phone, and an iPod. The second runner-up will take home 1 million naira, an Android tablet, a phone, and an iPod. From the 4th to the 12th place, all will walk away with 100,000 naira, an Android tablet, a phone, as well as an iPod. Before we take a look at how our idols performed and hear how our judges summarized tonight's show, let's first bring back to stage our top four finalists as they continue to show their support for the return of the innocent girls abducted a month ago to date. And from the entire Nigerian Idols team, we wish all and call for the safe release and return of these girls back to their parents. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you for the final time tonight, Nigerian Idol Season 4's top four finalists! Tonight, pop and soul came alive right here on stage. The Motown sound truly showcased the versatility and the abilities of our idols. They have done their bit, and the rest is in the hands of Nigeria. And now, let's see how these talented young musicians performed tonight. Check it out.
Oh, you can lift them up. Blows my mind. That girl is really wild now.
The girl's a super freak.
The kind of girl you think about.
With magazines.
Oh, dancing in the street.
All right, judges, straight to the point. How do you sum up tonight's performances? Let's start with our guest, Timmy.
Wow. I actually wish that everybody could be the winner, but can't be so in this kind of competition. So I would say it's an awesome performance from everybody. Great performance. I just wish you all the best.
Okay, let's move over to Nneka. How do you sum up very briefly tonight's performances from our top four?
You all did wonderful. It was uplifting. It was inspiring. It was positive. I'm leaving today with a very positive, optimistic energy. I wish all of you the best.
Darey?
It's time to get the votes. You guys did good. Based on tonight's performances, I really hope that they step up the voting. For you guys, Yvel, you were amazing. You're not singing as if you're under pressure. ID, similar. Antoine, good to see you come out. And Elvis J, you all did great. Good job.
Okay, finally, Dede, what does this tonight's show mean to you?
First of all, they need to bring our girls back. That's the first most important thing. As far as this competition is concerned, tonight, you guys did me proud. That's the best way I'll put it. So the only thing I beg for is for people to sincerely vote. These four people, one person they come out this coming week. It's up to you. You all at home, just vote. Just vote.
Our judges have spoken. Who will Nigeria choose by the end of the week to go through to the top three gala stage? You have to keep it locked with us to find out. Remember, guys, keep on voting. The voting lines are open and they will close at Wednesday at midnight. You can also interact with your favorite idols via Facebook and Twitter. And the Grab the Mic competition is back on our website, so do visit there to have some fun. Remember, your favorite idols' music is also on iTunes, so go on over and download it. Next week, it's homecoming for our idols. They go back home to say thank you to their support systems and fan base. Then it's the top three gala stage. The search for the next Nigerian superstar is just about to conclude. Who is it going to be? You have to stay with us to find out. I'm your host, Illrymz, and you are just watching Nigerian Idol Season 4's Top 4 Gala Show. Good night, Nigeria! For more information on Nigerian Idol Season 4, visit our website or connect with Nigerian Idol via Facebook and Twitter.